question that we bring before you tonight. And this is the heart that we bring to Summit this year, Lord. So I pray, Lord, that you listen to our cries tonight. That you listen to our prayers tonight, Lord, as we offer up our praise. Stop the Lord Almighty. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Let's sing, none can stop the Lord. None can stop the Lord Almighty. None can stop the Lord. Thank you. second, Lord, we trust you.
We trust you, oh, your ways.
More than a theme,
higher than
more than anything,
all.
Let's speak that out tonight as a proclamation.
We trust you in all things. We trust you. Your ways are higher than our own. We trust you. We trust you. Your ways are higher than our own. We trust you. In all things we trust you. Your ways are higher than our own. We trust you. In all things we trust you. Your ways are higher than our own.
Your promise still stands. Great is your faithfulness. Your faithfulness. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never failed me yet. Let's go before the Lord right now with our own words, with our own song, with our own prayer. And just begin to take this moment and ask of the Lord, say, Lord, what do you want to show me this weekend? And let Him speak to you right now in this moment. In front of them. Let's sing this chorus and this bridge one more time. Let's declare it over that mountain. If anybody feels discouraged tonight and doesn't know what to ask for the Lord, if someone's discouraged tonight, maybe they had opposition coming here, maybe they're feeling opposition where they came from, let's sing this bridge one more time and let's declare these words. I've seen you move. You move the mountains, and I believe I'll see you do it again. Let's sing together. I've seen you move the mountains, and I believe I'll see you sing it in faith tonight. You made a way where there was, maybe you don't see the light at the end of the tunnel, but tonight declare it, sing it in faith tonight, church. I'm still in your hands. This is my confidence. You've never failed me yet. Oh.
nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is. Sing it out. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus Christ, my King. We sing it out to you. Nothing can stand against. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. What a powerful name it is, the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Father God, we come before you, Lord, in prayer. And we just want to thank you, Lord, for this wonderful time of worship that we've had through song. I love that everything that's not on this mountain right now is not on this mountain. All of the stress of work and school and every other thing is not here. All that's here is us and you. I love that these people here in front of me and behind me and me included, that we've taken the time to tell you, oh Lord, that you're valuable to us, that our walk with you is valuable, that our relationship with you is valuable, that it's worth separating ourselves for 5 days, at least once a year, to say we're 100% yours, Lord. Everything that's not here is not here. It's just us and you. God, when we meet with important people, we turn off our cell phones. God, when we meet with important people, we clear our schedule. And here we are, God, we've cleared 5 days just for you, God, because we want to meet with you this week, God. We want to be in your presence, God. So many of us have unresolved issues that we want resolved, God. We'd like for you to speak with us, God, on so many different things and in so many different levels. But above all the things that we want, God, we want what you want for us. We want your will for us, God. We want your plans for us. In the areas where there's confusion, I pray, God, that you would blast away that confusion and give clarity this week, God. God, in the areas where there's fear controlling us and holding us back, I pray, oh God, that God, you would break the binds of fear and just release freedom into our lives. Give us that confidence and that peace that goes beyond understanding, that can only come from you, God, so that we can't claim that it was from some knowledge that we received or from some in intervention that somebody did, but it was just from you. God, some of our situations aren't going to change at all, but you can change us in our situations. And so, God, we come and we pour ourselves out on the altar this weekend, this whole week, and we just come before you and we say, God, we want to meet with you in the special intimacy, in the supernatural wonder, in the awe of who you are. We just want to meet with you. So have your will and have your way. We leave ourselves at your disposal, oh God, King of Kings, our Lord, our Father, and our most intimate friend. We love you, Jesus, and we pray this in your name. Amen.